Folks, welcome to a new episode of Desert Catfishing. We're here at the river today. My best friend right here, Tito.
What's up?
We're here fishing for cats. See what we catch today. We're here in our favorite secret spot. Nobody knows but us. See if we catch something. We'll catch it live for you guys so you guys can see it.
If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. All right, a couple of freaking minutes until the freaking fishing.
Well, I'm gonna miss her.
It's great. Nice one too.
Right now I'm on this lake shore. Sitting in the sun, I'm sure it'll hit me. When I walk through that door tonight, yeah, I'm gonna miss
her. That raccoon right there.
Oh, looky there.
It's nice and hit. That raccoon's looking for food.
It's just in. Brad's got a bite.
Hey, welcome to the show. Story you can relate to.
Yeah, he got ran over. Poor guy. He's over here trying to fish with me. Look at his ass. We better not have fucking goddamn razors or something.
There's a chance that if I hurry, I could beg her to stay. That water's right.